Yo, Johnny boy, long time no see. What to you there, bro?
Man, I just did on a hustle as usual. I just got a new bus to transport my customers there.
Guess are you still driving bus? You are tired of taking them tourists up and down St. Lucia? Them tourism thing self. They are bringing no money.
Who say that? Boy, tourism bringing us places, you know. It boosting the country's economy.
But how?
You have time?
On my lunch break, Gasser, let me talk.
Tourism make enough jobs, which then make a better future for all of us. Just imagine, a couple from overseas planning a vacation to St. Lucia. They contact the travel agent who check with the businesses in St. Lucia, like the tour operators. When they get to St. Lucia on the airport, they need to get transported to the hotel, of course. This is where I come in. Taxi driver at your service. On my bus, I always have a guide who educates the tourists about the sites there. There are hundreds of bus drivers like me. Even on the way to the hotel, they can stop by Denryside and get some local bread. At the hotel, the couple meet enough employees. From front desk to entertainment to housekeeping, even managers sometimes.
But why are you telling me all that, Gasser?
Jobs, jobs, jobs for ya. Employment.
Oh, Irie.
While the couple in St. Lucia, they make use of taxis, buses, car rentals. They also have to eat and shop. So they visit restaurants, food joints, malls, local markets, and shopping centers. They go even want to visit our natural and historical sites like the Sulphur Springs and Pigeon Island. So there will be a need for tour guides. Gasa, tourism begin up plenty industries too. When they in the hotel, where you feel the tourist food coming from? The local farmers that providing them with fruits, ground provisions and vegetables.
Ah, I get what you say in there. A lot of other people are affected by that tourism thing. Even the small businesses that get it good. Restaurants, stores, apartments, small guest houses, craft producers. Even the small man getting it good. Gasa, you know even them Denry segment fellas performing at hotels and events? Even the dancers too. Look, I see fellas VG side there with beach chairs. Renting to the tourists.
Oh, you follow. Even people in culture and sports in that too. Tourism bringing road for endless products and services to bring money for us, Gasser. Tourism bringing customers for the other industries too. It also helps develop our country because you have to make sure visitors have different places to stay. Some of them want the high life and some of them want to stay in the same apartment you have below your house there. Now, Gasser, the airport in Vieuxfort have to come good. Our roads must be safe and the visitors want coconut water and jelly too. All St. Lucians eating. Even the ice cream cart by the beach and the man selling the icicles.
And I will big up St. Lucia. Wow, Gasser.
Oh, I forget to mention that tourism brings us closer to the rest of the world. More flights, more connections.
Ha, boy, you know your business. I look at tourism in a different way now. I should buy a bus too, man, or set up a cat.
Why not? More people to boost the vibe. That good?
I just kicks it off, Gasser. You're already getting it good. Now let me go back to work there.
Yeah, man. And let me get back to my customers there.